tall aspirin. I think that's got real style, elegance, and it shows a great deal of classic cookery technique.
I'm so happy that you're happy.
Well done. We want the meals to be nice and crunchy, that satay sauce not too thick, so we can dip it into. Then we've got sweet sour chicken. Put the back on the outside. It can be expensive and cold, and he's got all his food. He's going to suck it right off. Then he gets it. Because he's not like it. I doubt John and Greg are going to be We've got three different tins for us. We've got sriracha mayonnaise. And then we've got a... I've got one here, absolutely standout dish that I fell in love with, and that was Lisa's toe and pole. I just saw it was exceptional. It was delicious, and I think it was doing properly for that half. Now has absolutely done a brilliant job. Soup was rich as you like, soup with tomato, lovely flavour with tea. It was wonderful. That means I declare a kitty is going home. Which one tastes good? Steak, cooked with seasoned BAB rhubarb and custard sweets and making them into an eclair. The perennials decorate cooks. Let's see. The don't like salt. I want to keep going. I want to be at the end. I want to win. Oh, I just can't call there. I really hope you are proud of what you achieved. Four of you will be going through the next round. Sadly, one of you will be leaving us.
There's little bits in there, little nice big bits, that's good.
Yeah.
Gives them different consistency.
Beautiful.
Last but not least, you're already been coming, aren't you? Tiny little bit of the caper.
Vegetarian, sorry.
The flavour.
Right for you, mate.
I've never cooked anything like this.
Dessert. Because it's the last thing in there.
Mel has 8 technically challenging elements to make for her dessert.
There is cannoli, that's it, yeah. So, like you have too much thickness on the cannoli dough, and you have not. Kitty, you've lit this competition up. You really are. Well done. Sorry to see you.
Oh, it's okay.
Thank you, Kitty.
Thank you.
Hey, get me a glass of vino! This is the final four.